4, 3, 2, 1. Beatrice's definition make the books go local. If they want to borrow, they will get my scanner. Also, you can squeeze me, you can see me.
Where in God's earth is that music coming from?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Turn it off! These library documents needed to be filed.
Oh, but shouldn't they be filed 3 to 4 weeks?
Exactly! You've really been slacking off lately, Beatrice.
Oh, but how am I supposed to file them if you haven't given
so,
them?
So, just get to it.
Okay.
Here at St. Knoxington's College, the library staff play an important role in enhancing the students' education. It's important to me here at the library that the students make the most of the great resources of the books here. Here at the library, it may seem quite dull, so we like to have some occasional fun where we, Beatrice wants to play a game. One of our favourite games is hide and go seek, where Beatrice hides and I have to go find her. Found you.
Oh, hi. I'm Beatrice. My role here at the library is to do all the filing that Karen asked me to do. Oh, and I also put all the books back on the shelves. Or as I like to call it, shelving. I like to think of myself as a watchful eye for the books. They are super duper important to me. That's why it's important that they are placed exactly where they belong. Otherwise, all my hard work would go to waste.
Beatrice Licious definition make them books go crazy. They always claim they know me, coming to me, call me Beatrice. I'm the B to the E.
Please don't tell Karen. I can't let her find out. I just can't find out.
Beatrice, gather all the library staff. Emergency meeting in the emergency room. Stop, Charles!
Dina, I'm in the room.
We're going to take a little roll, okay?
Beatrice? There you are. Karen?
That's me. So we can get started.
Came to my attention about 23 minutes ago when this letter was sent to me from the principal. It reads as follows. I regret to inform you, but due to the current situation of the lack of sufficient school sporting facilities, and as for the lack of the records submitted for the library's sojourn funding scheme, it is in the best interest of St. Knoxington's College, the library shall be replaced with a second school gym.
And that's the result. I'm such a real make. I can't finish it. You read.
What's wrong?
I'll say him.
Are you illiterate or something?
I told you not to tell them!
You can't read.
Then why the hell did you become a librarian?
Oh, I just thought it'd be the last place you'd expect to find me.
We come for the records submitted for the library's sojourn funding scheme.
Did you file those documents I asked you to do this morning? What about the documents of 2013? 2012? The files of 2011.
Well, you see, Karen, I've just been such a busy little bee lately.
Hey, Beatrice, you've been a busy little bitch.
Mr. Holland, PA department. Nice to meet you. What a lovely library you have here. Well, I'm sorry it's come to this. We're going to give you 3 months.
Really is a nice library, isn't
it? We've given you 3 months to move everything out, which should be plenty of time. And in hindsight, I think that'll be plenty of time. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. It's been a pleasure.
They may have taken my library, but they will never take me. Or my books. Well, they took a few books. I was completely in control. Now that I look back, perhaps that wasn't the most professional way I could have handled things. But there was a compromise.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, hi Karen! Come in! They wanted me because I am a gorgeous lady, Anna.
Because we can bring the learning to all the levels.
I get it.